I have here another box of triangles that we can use. Now, what do you notice about these? They're all congruent. We can do some really fun things with these congruent shapes. That design I've made. Well, we can make another design with these same shapes and it will be equivalent to this one we've made. I've made another shape out of these. It's equivalent to that first one. I wonder what other shapes you could make or equivalencies you could find with this material. And you could always trace your designs onto paper as well.